Are you okay? You're cold as ice.
I'm okay.
I'm fine. Who's this? Elsa, we can figure this out together.
An act of true love will thaw a frozen heart.
We've got to get you back to Hans.
Olaf, come on. Let's go kiss Hans. Who is this Hans?
I tried to save her, but it was too late. Her sister is dead because of you.
Kristoff!
Anna!
Thank you.
careless and pride. Mind what he says, but remember.
I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water.
Welcome for the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay to got cold. Who stole you? Fire from down below. Look at that, yo. Oh, also I lasso the sun. I'll come up to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to pull your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say? Lava monster?
No. Have you?
I am not going on a mission with some mortal. You can't restore the heart without me, and me says no. I'm getting my hook. End of discussion.
You'd be a hero.
Little girl, I am a hero.
Maybe you were, but now you're just the guy who stole the heart of Tafiti. But put this back, you'd be everyone's hero.
We never make it without my hook. Not past Taka.
Then we get your hook. Take out Taka, restore the heart. Unless you don't want to be Maui, hero to all.
First, we get my hook.
Then save the world. Deal?
Deal. Okay, we go to the lair of Zamatoa. If anyone has my hook, it's that beady-eyed bottom feeder. Let's go! No, you do know what you're doing, right?
Bunny, teach me?
That's just sailing. It's called wayfinding, princess. And it's not just sails and knots. It's seeing where you're going in your mind. Knowing where you are by knowing where you've been.
So, where does Tomatoa live?
Oh, didn't I mention? Lava time?
Realm of monsters?
You muscle up, Buttercup.
You sure this guy's gonna have your hook?
Now a dog? Oh, he'll have it. He's a scavenger. Collects stuff. Makes him look cool. And for Tomatoa, trust me, my hook is the coolest collector. You got this. Go be the bait.
Just
stick to the plan. Oh, when he shows up, keep him distracted. Make him talk about himself. He loves bragging about how great he is.
What have we here? It's a sparkly, shiny... Wait a minute. Hello, it's a human. What are you doing down here in the realm of the month? Just pick an eye, babe. I can't concentrate on what I'm saying if you keep... Yeah, pick one. You're a funny-looking little thing, aren't you?
No! That's my grandma's!
That's my grandma's!
I hate my grandma, and it took a week because she was absolutely humongous. Why are you here?
Because you're amazing! And we mortals have heard of the tale of the crab. It became a legend! And I just had to know how you became so... crab. You lose.
Are you just trying to get me to talk about myself? Because if you are, I will gladly do so in song form.
Well, Tonto hasn't always been this crab, but he can be the crab once. Now I know I can be happy as a crab, but he's a beautiful baby. Did your granny say this to you?